Retro Duo Show, and we're also going to celebrate 88 years of Mom. That's part of the accomplishment. I think once you get to a certain age, like 60, you ought to make a big deal out of every birthday, right? Maybe 61. Anyway.
You know what?
Yeah. What's that?
I have a real heart for senior citizens too. Look at the two of them, me.
Anyway. I know this don't look like my lead guitar player from last time. That's because he moved away to Branson, Missouri. I guess he, you know, just used me as a stepping stone and moved on up. That's all right, though. But this is Ray Lane, my new guitarist, from originally from Watertown, Tennessee. And we'll explain to you a little bit, any of you that haven't been to see one of my shows, what we do. I make my own backing tracks at the house on the keyboard, bass and drums, and some of the lead parts. And I don't program anything. Keyboard's never hooked up to a computer. I do it by playing the parts. And then we play music over the top of it. So this is all us, even though some of it's pre-recorded. But we're about ready to go. You ready, Red?
Yeah.
We're going to do some rock and some blues, and we like to smear a little reggae on some tunes. We went on a cruise one time, Linda and I did. I've been doing this back in the 80s a little bit, but when I saw that band get up there and do Rhinestone Stone Cowboy as a reggae tune, I thought, well, you know, I need to get back to that. And we did advertise this show as being Retro Trio, but my dear friend Rochelle had a little accident, and she has stitches in her head, so she's not going to be here tonight, so it's going to still be Retro Duo. But in order to compensate you for not being, not for Rochelle not being here, we are going to have a laser show tonight. I hope y'all enjoyed it. We're going to start you out with a little blues tune that was written way back in 1947 by a fellow named T-Bone Walker. Here we go. We recording?